So, ladies and gentlemen, we're not going to keep you any longer. Our work here is done in Helsinki, and I look forward as campaign director with all of you in bringing our candidate around the continent to your events, to your people, to your constituents, and to your parties to listen and then campaign for our European People's Party.
Yes, and in that regard, of course, the work is only starting. And may I maybe mention one event that I would already have on offer for you. On the 26th of November, we're hosting colleagues from national parliaments with us in Brussels as an EPP group in the European Parliament. Our Spitzenkandidat will be there, and I'm quite sure you will all receive invitations. But I'm also convinced that you will have many events planned in the months to come.
Well, Esther's using the occasion to put in a little plug, but I'm going to put in a little plug now too. Sibram Buma of our Dutch party CDA selected this wonderful lead candidate good and early, and for our other 50 member parties, we want our candidates early so we can campaign and deliver our messages. Esther. Can you give some of the statistics?
Some key statistics here. We had 621 votes cast. We only had 2 invalid votes, which gives us 619 valid votes. And then for the moment supreme, back to Dara.
I would like to deeply thank both of our excellent EPP candidates. The Spitzen candidate for the European elections for the European People's Party for 2009, with 492 votes, will be Manfred Weber.
Ladies and gentlemen, our EPP Spitzenkandidat for President of the European Commission, Manfred Weber.
Mr. President, dear colleagues, dear friends from the EPP family, I said it also in my speech, what a special day, what a great day. We feel today the unity among us. Even we had a competition, we feel, first of all, the unity inside of the EPP family to have a clear idea for the future of this continent. And that's why I want to underline, first of all, it's not a success for an individual person. It is a success for us as the leading force of Europe, for those who have a clear idea of the future of the continent. That is the EPP, dear friends. It's a success of the EPP. Alex is next to me. That's why I want to thank him again for the fair competition, for the way we did it in the last weeks, to show our profile, our way to do politics, our content, our program, and you had the opportunity to choose, to decide about the top candidate for the EPP. I thank Alex again for this competition, and I must tell you that his way to do things, his ambitious approach, his moving approach, his approach where people feel involved, must be part of our campaign for 2019. So we are together, and Alex, I count on you in the campaign as well. Thank you for this. And this was possible because we had a lot of people who supported us during our Congress. Again, the Finnish friends from Kokomus, they promised us snow. We had no snow for the moment. But we will come back, Petteri, and we will see snow in Helsinki, and we will welcome the next Prime Minister of Finland, and that is Petteri Orpo. So all the best to you. I want to thank the whole team from the party who organized everything. Tono, Dara, who did a great job in preparation. The whole team, the volunteers who helped us to organize this Congress. A great experience, a great thing to see so many people working for our interests. And all this, dear friends, the unity, the way how we do politics, the spirit we have, is only possible because we have such a great president, such a great leader of the EPP party, and that is our party leader, Joseph Daul. I want to thank him for his great way to lead our party. And now, dear friends, let's start. The campaign starts here, right here in Helsinki. We have a good record. We have a lot to tell to the people that we created a good and a strong and stable Europe, which is strong at the moment, under the leadership of Jean-Claude Juncker, Donald Tusk and Antonio Tajani. Dear colleagues, we say that we bridge builders. We have the idea to bridge the gaps between citizens and the European Union. We want to have a democratic Europe, and we want to have an ambitious Europe. That is our way to do European politics, and that's why my final message is, let's use this momentum of Helsinki. Let's go back home to our cities, to our villages. Let's tell people that we have a good idea for the future of this continent. Let's fight, let's argue, let's convince, and then we will win in May 2019 the majority of seats in the European Parliament. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.